Did you know the crazy story about how Dominik first met his fiancée? Dominik had walked into a Spanish class in his high school that he wasn't even supposed to be in, and that's where he first laid eyes on Marie. They started dating shortly after that first accidental meeting in that class when they were just 14 years old. They're both now in their mid-20s and are engaged to be married.